Are you sure this is Giga's territory? Yes, I'm afraid so. Alright, let's do this.
Looks like Godzilla decided to find a base. Today, we hunt. Oh, that's when we can attack them, or Savannah, tell the guards to come. We need all the people. Got it, got it. Destroy your girl with me. That's my own. Let's destroy these pieces of crap.
Sound the alarm. Let's do this. Right. Let's do this. People are surrounded. This does not look like surrounded to me. Me either. Take it. It's about time. My person, my friends. Are you ready to die? I guess so.
Get them.
Get them, destroyer.
That's my own. Oh, you got me, kidding.
Oh, I had to fight the crab. Nobody calls me a crab.
That's what she said.
Who else do I have? Gosh.
There's no possible way a Dilophosaurus is this big.
Oh, never mind. They're actually kind of tough.
Time to die.
Thanks, Godzilla. This is it.
Stop! Don't die! Well, no, no.
That's it!
Oh, you want to do it too? Bring it. Nemesis, if I have to.
Oh, I can't believe it. I don't know how to do this. You know how much I love you as a friend.
What effect?
Sister. No! Sister, help!
You really think I'm gonna help you?
No, sister, please. You know how this means to me.
There's nothing that means to you.
I didn't mean to kill our other sister. I'm really sorry.
I'm really gonna pay for this.
Alright.
Goodbye, my little friend.
Hurts! Stop! Find out what you know now! Don't!
That's it.
She does not look good. Do you really think? I really care about you, darling. Sister, please. You don't have to do this.
You hear nothing.
Oh my god. Goodbye, baby.
Giga, wait! Please. You want to know why our parents died, right?
They died from an earthquake, you idiot.
No. It's not because of that. They died before that.
I don't believe you. Look, if we could talk this through, I'll tell you what happened to our parents. I saw it with my own eyes. Thank you, sister. You're welcome. Now, hurry up. You only got 50 seconds. 50 seconds? Okay. I know how our parents died. They died from our earthquake! No, it's not because of that. Yes, they did die from an earthquake, but something caused the earthquake to happen. A titan, I guess. Yes, a dangerous titan. And I know who killed them. Who? It's not Godzilla, though. It's not King Ghidorah. It's not Rodan. It's not Mothra. Definitely not Mothra. It was the Dragon Queen. What? It's true. We were trying to save our parents, I noticed the volcano was erupting. Pile of lava everywhere. Dinosaur burning to death. Me and you and our parents are escaping. And I'm sorry, Giga, but they didn't make it. They fall down to their death while the lava was still burning the other dinosaurs. The Dragon Queen killed them. I'm sorry.
No.
You're doing this to impress our parents. So there you go. There's the truth. Why didn't you tell me this before? Because it popped out of my brain. As soon as you released the fire, everything started going the way it is. This is what the fire actually looks like when it happened. Back after 6 years. And what happened to our other island? It burned down. Did a Giga Razor? Yes! Our island has been destroyed, and our grandmother and our uncle and cousin and aunt had to take care of us. Yes, it had to take us to the island that was already destroyed after 3 years ago. We lost our island. Exactly. When I was young, very young, I decided to move on with my life before you defeat me. With King Ghidorah. Then King Ghidorah started giving me a new army so I could take over the world myself with King Ghidorah's command. There you go. That's all the truth I have. That's how our parents died, because of a fire dragon.
No. No. Our parents. What have I done?
It's okay, Giga. You're alright. At least you got me. That's all. You don't need this army. You don't need this darkness. You need me. And that's all that matters. No. No, it doesn't. It will never matter.
Giga, what are you doing? Giga, what are you doing?
You're still gonna pay for killing my sister.
My sister? You mean... Giga, please. I'm sorry for what I've been killing your sister. I didn't mean to. Look, I know this is a messed up world, but I didn't even mean to do it. This real me, I don't want to do it. But the bad me wants to do it. The bad me wants to kill you.
But now this new me wants to kill you even more.
Alright, Giga, please. You don't have to do this. I love you.
I love you too, brother, but I don't think that's gonna get it.
Brother, I mean, sister, please. I need time! Sister, don't you stand there, please help!
Goodbye, my loved one. Goodbye. I'm sorry for your loss, Giga Razor.
No, it's fine, just get me out of here.
Alright, hop on.
Brother, please, don't leave me.
I'm sorry, sister.
No, Giga Razor, no, please, no!
Come on, we gotta go.
No! Yeah! No! That's why! Hurry, we gotta get out of here. Try to hop on me.
Okay.
Quick, everybody, let's go.
Got it. I'm sorry, Giga, but they escaped.
No!
So, what should we do now? Get everybody. Wait, you sure? This is our last battle. I'm gonna choose. If I give up, I'll give up. If I win, I'll win. And that's all that matters. Just get everybody now. Yes, my queen. And sorry for your loss. Not right now. Oh, okay. See ya.
Pam, I am so, so sorry. I didn't know you were actually died.
That stupid dragon queen. I will hunt you down. And I will kill you. Master? Oh, sorry, your majesty. The dragon queen is dead, but Godzilla took care of her. Actually, no, not Godzilla. Rexy. Don't worry, she's gone. Rexy killed her? Yeah. Surprising. Wow. Well, if you see him, can you tell him I say thank you? Oh, yeah, no problem. So, I'm just gonna go give you some space and, yeah. See ya, Giga. Huh. That actually made me happy now. Not to waste my bullets through that stupid dragon's throat. In the heart. Like, stupid. Who should I against? I promise you, brother. I promise you. I will kill you. And I will eat you.